Older properties will often have no roof lining at all, while occasionally we find that roof tiles have been backed with mortar, a process called torching, which by now has usually decayed into a crumbling mess on the loft floorboards. Without any kind of lining, your home is completely exposed to the elements. It is little wonder that a loft becomes a damp, dirty, and cold place. Some properties have a felt roof lining, which can cause as many problems as it solves. Even if roofing felt appears to be in good condition, it is often masking a myriad of problems lurking beneath the surface. Felt traps water between the structural supports of the roof and the tiles. This means that timbers may have been soaking in water and damp for years, promoting rot and the corrosion of fittings.